7, 6, rock bass, 194,
warfish,
144, oh, I didn't even see it, smallmouth, 73,
458.
Rock bass, 49.
That's all right. 62.
Hey, Brandon.
Big mouth, 193. 78.
Big mouth, 150.
We got
335.
Off the charts.
406.
Two silvers.
Sorry.
One more silver. Two more whitetails. Stone roller. Cutlet minnow.
One silver shiner. One rosy face shiner. 15 telescope,
cool white shiner,
two spot tail.
850. Their feet, they're all slimy except their feet, and there's like little rough pads on their feet. They use that to walk around the bottom.
Felt soles on there.
Yeah, they got felt soles.
Yeah, they do.
That don't wear out. So. Anyway, very, you know, not aggressive. They have the flap of skin on the sides. It helps to absorb oxygen. They do have lungs, but they breed primarily through their skin. And right now is actually their breeding period, and the males defend the nests under a big rock or a log. And you'll find them at this time of year. They'll typically, there's a lot of aggression defending against other males, and you'll see big bite marks on them. Bite marks on their head, on their body. This one doesn't seem to have it, so. But this is a big individual.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
Yeah, that's all I had. Well, this one here is actually pretty good, but that one's about half the size of the other one. That's all I had at that time, but I do need to get
it's the second lure we've gotten.
Before next time. I'll see it.
That's what I see. Yep, that works.
Can you get that? Yeah.
Here.
Can you hand me that?
Boom, that's it.
Okay, right. Cool. He's done?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, we got a bag on this one.